Let's start. First, we need to pick up our smartphone. Before you can start programming, you need to install Pocket Code on your phone. For this reason, go to the Google Play Store and search for Pocket Code. Once you have found it, tap on Install. If you want to draw your own pictures, you also need to install Pocket Paint. Perfect! Now you have everything what is needed for programming.